Hey guys, we're gonna be trolling random AIs. Okay, let me just send my entire waterfall script, by the way. The whole fucking thing. Let me just send some more clipboard things. Let's see. Okay, there we go. Let's see, what else have we got here? Oh, the Vaporeon copy pasta. He knows what it is as well. He knows the fucking copy pasta. Everyone does. Fitness gram pacer test. Let's do the fitness gram pacer test. Come on. Let's go. Random TV show lawyer. Why do I have a random IP address? Right, let me like use all my copy pastas. The length of that. Why is it reset the fucking conversation? What the fuck is character.ai, man? Okay, wait. We're gonna send the, think it's Margaret Thatcher's death. Come on, man. You fucking idiot. What a fucking idiot. You know what? Let's just type something in Russian. Fucking. Another copy pasta there. I want to know what IP address this is actually. Oh, it's probably just a random. I think it's an I. It's a random like IP address that I just used, and obviously it just so happens to be like, because I think I put it into an IP, like a random generator for an IP address, and it's just like, you know, I use that to tell to dox people on a character AI, because obviously it's like I dox AIs basically. They're like, wait, how do you know where I live? And then I just fucking paste it in. You don't know where I live. Pastes it in. I'm gonna get rid of it though, because it's just a random IP address. Who cares? Because obviously, the pinned comments, you can only have like some of them. I'm gonna put this because it's another copypasta, kind of. I'm gonna turn this into a copypasta. Actually, okay, sausage rollism. Alright, I've had my fun. Oh God. I mean, it's kind of a copypasta, yeah. Let me just ruin you real quick. Oh, Paul. Just the Mims 24. My allergies include nuts. Oh, it's somewhat like French sounding. To be honest, I'm not quite sure why I put these in here. I don't like them, but, you know. Out now for all modern consoles. Maybe you can learn a thing or two. Alright, I'm bored now. What to do? The fuck? No, that sounds disgusting. Draw the line at sometimes. The fuck is some of the stuff here? Don't know what to be funny about. We'll go with fanboys. Okay, that's not very funny right now, but you know. I meant to say bro. Never heard of the copy custer? Having fun. This is amazing. Why did I fucking record this? Because it's amazing.
Shit. Ooh. Yeah.
That fucking Hasman Hotel. Fuck off. These are all boring. Okay, yeah, this is the one. This is one. Fine. Am I a horrible person? I've literally forced someone into arrest by lying to them that they're a terrorist, gaslighting them into thinking they're a terrorist, and making them think that, and making them assault me. That is awful, man. And then playing the victim. I'm such a horrible person. And now I am, I'm just fucking bullying people. All right. He just contradicted himself.
The real French guy. Fucking hate French people. just had a calypso.